Time now, 6:08. New this morning, National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day was a huge success. According to the Springfield Police Department, 593 pounds of expired or unused prescription drugs were collected on Saturday at Central High School. National Drug Take-Back Day aims to help communities dispose of prescription drugs safely. Bringing unused or expired drugs to take-back locations helps stop pollution in the environment, as well as keeping those drugs out of the hands of vulnerable individuals.